Hey Nailies, Kristen Nailies here. Today I'll be showing you guys a short tan dye set on my mummy. First, disclaimer, I do have a speech impediment and I also have a lisp. So if I buck or make a mistake, please don't come for me. Enjoy! Guys, key notes. When applying tips, make sure it fits from sidewall to sidewall. If one is too big and one is too small, use the bigger one and file down the sides. Hey guys, a little tip for applying tips. Get it? When applying tips, make sure you apply them with your fingers stretched out to ensure that the tips are straight and aligned even if your fingers are crooked. It helps, trust me. Hey guys, I want to apologize for not showing you guys how I cut the tips. However, I was in frame. I'm still trying to find the perfect position for you guys to view my videos in. So please don't be upset. Enjoy. Hey guys, ready for application and I'll just be listing the acrylic powders I'll be using. First is a milk white that I made from Nail Tribe Supplies acrylic powders in Premium Super White and Premium Super Clear. It's a green I created. Then you have Ease Flow Nail Systems acrylics in Aqua, Shocking Orange, Yellow and Rose Red. And then after, I'll be encapsulating the tan dye with Premium Super Clear from Nail Tribe Supplies. Hope you understand. Thank you. this was my first time trying the tie and dye style. I just mixed the colors on the nail until I found it suitable, until it looked good. It may not work for you. If you guys have a method that you use, you can let me know. But this is how I did it for my first time.